ungodly fashion. You were greedy, prideful, and self-absorbed. You murdered, persecuted, misled, and mistreated those whom I sent you to lead. Your own selfish interests and your own lustful desires took priority over my will. You disregarded my law and you lived life as you wanted. In your disobedience, you lived with no thought of what was godly or moral. I gave you wealth, talents, position, and responsibilities, but you forsook all that was right in my eyes, and you lived life as if I didn't even exist. And now you stand before me in judgment. Therefore, I sentence you to an eternity of suffering and torment.